just got the Canon EOS M mount for the Canon lens. It's a pretty big boy, so